Manny.
Do you like playing in the sand?
Yeah.
Alright, did you build anything out there?
Yeah, sandcastle.
Oh, that's cool. What was your favorite food?
The crackers.
The crackers? That's cool. Alright.
Is there another thing that's $5?
Chris, you have fun in the beach house?
Yeah.
What was your favorite part? You like the food? All of them? You like digging?
Yeah.
Do you like Uncle Jeff's barbecue?
Cooking.
Yeah.
Not cooking.
Do you know who Uncle Jeff is?
Pushing our limits, I'm buckled for the ride. people way too far from home. Let's be honest with ourselves, we're way too high to try. So let's take on the night, live a lot as in the air. Open, finally, we're going and we'll fade. Our dreams will rise, don't change it up with home.
There's some thoughts.
About what? The house?
Yeah, first thing that comes to mind about the house or your family maybe. What'd you think about this week?
It was a really fun week and I had a lot of fun on the beach and like in a house with our whole family and being able to like come together to celebrate grandma and grandpa.
That's cool. That sounds like something I would say.
And I really enjoyed the deck and being able to look out over the ocean at night.
Yeah, that was cool. That's where you listen to music and eat food and stuff. Yeah. Cool. All right.
Yep. So that's my review. All
right. Hi.
Hey Michael, how you doing?
Good.
Yeah, what was your favorite part of vacation?
My favorite part of vacation is just spending time with family and playing games.
Sounds good. Kira, what's your favorite part of the vacation?
Labyrinth, come in.
Like I'm coming in to kill you. Bang them earthquake. Every time I walk on the mic and I won't stop. Then I hit them and I get them all again. Then I shut it down. Everybody knows that I close shop.
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay, now I'm in the building. Do what I say. Jump around. Hands in the air. And you better get to it. Cause you know I don't play. And let us get it popping. And then we turn it up a little. Cause you know we gotta do it. And we doing it well. I'm about to explode. Heat it up a little more. Beat it up a little more. Boy, you can't tell. Trust me, homie. Do not walk up in my shadow. Just respect my handle while we bang and make the earth rattle. Go!
You're more of an NSYNC person. 98 Degrees. No, I know.
I remember I liked NSYNC. I don't know anybody's name.
One Direction.
New Direction.
That was a straight.
One Direction.
Oh, that was a
straight. New Direction.
Yeah. What about the trip? What'd you like best?
The favorite part of the trip was that everybody hanging out at dinner and everybody just being relaxed and being
on the beach. Who's your favorite female Supreme Court justice?
Ruth Bader Ginsburg.
That was good. Way to pull that one out. Wow. That's pretty good.
I go with Mike.
No, she got a different question.
Kyle, what'd you think of those grits?
Oh, fantastic. Those are easy grits.
Yeah, so
jalapeno.
Cheddar.
I'm making cheddar. Grits from Walmart.
Yes.
Gotta have a grit.
It's Quaker.
Quaker.
Quaker. Gotta trust that quick word it's got.
Yeah, what's your favorite part of the trip?
Favorite part of this trip, I would say looking at the ocean off the deck and hanging out in the ocean. That was fun.
Wait, sounds good.
I'm trying to close the trip.
I think I asked you this already.
Yeah, I think I said packing last time. I don't know. Not teaching lessons.
My favorite part of the trip, there was many, but was watching all the kids play in the ocean together as like cousins and being all together as a family, like unprecedented for a whole week, including Rich. Got off of work. Well, not got off of work, but got to work. So thank you.
Happy birthday.
Yeah.
Happy birthday.
Yeah. Yeah. I can like hold my leg. Can you do that?
Happy, what are you gonna lean it on?
I don't know. I'll figure it out. They got here.
People come in, they clean the whole house, and then.
Girls, where are you gonna stand here?
Like watching comedy videos and like just being all together and stuff.
Right.
Being on the beach.
What's the craziest thing that happened this week?
The craziest thing. The fireworks.
All right. I'm glad you guys liked them.
Yeah.
I did the noisy ones.
Yeah, I like the noisy ones too.
Yeah, spending quality time with your cousin here?
Yeah.
All right. Matthew, what's your favorite part about the trip? With Abby?
Yeah.
All right. All right, say bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye. What would you like to say to share for all of us today?
This vacation is awesome.
What's your favorite part?
Going to the beach.
All right, what was the most annoying thing?
Michael.
What?
Doing fine.
All right, what'd you like to say about the trip?
The trip was fantastic, absolutely fantastic. Had a great time, food was great, the company was great, the weather was great, cooperated in the ocean for hours.
Hey, what was the worst thing?
The worst thing is it's gonna end. And also the traffic around Washington, that wasn't fun.
Oh yeah, there we go.
Hi.
Let's hear some thoughts about the vacation.
The best ever. My whole family here, everybody together, everybody having fun, having meals together, playing games. It was the greatest. The water was great. The weather was pretty good, and everything was phenomenal.
Awesome. It's your 50th anniversary, right?
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
What's your favorite food?
Chicken pot.
All right.
All right. Bye.